Kung na-portray ng mabuti ni Carlos dito sa Shawi Dance ang role ng hot salsa dancer sa isang Los Angeles play naman, ito unang nagampanan ni G Tongi. Pressured ba sila dahil sa nakuha nilang perfect 100 score last week? Let's watch this.
The competition heats up. Laban kun laban. Carlos and Karel, let's get it on.
2, 3, 4.
To tell you honestly, the Roomba is my weakest type of dance talaga. It's too hard work and practice. Pero nakakainis. Kasi mahirap talaga. Pagdating sa Roomba, I think they thought na, ay, mag-okay si Gijan, pwede niyong dramahan. So, dadaanin ko na lang sa drama.
Ayaw daw talaga yan ng Roomba eh.
Down, pam, paaram, pam, pam.
Hanggang ngayon, may paltos pa rin ako. So, pero hindi naman pwedeng pagsayawan na, di ba? Kung dumudugod, tumugo na siya. Pero lalaban kami.
To do the Roomba, set the stage and give a round of applause to pair number 3, Charlie Camacho and G Tongi.
Would you dance if I asked you to dance? Would you run? And never look back. Would you cry if you saw me crying? And would you save my soul tonight? Would you tremble if I touched your lips? Would you laugh? Oh, please tell me this. Now would you die for the one you love? Hold me in your arms tonight. I can be your hero, baby. I can kiss away the pain. I will stand by you forever. You can take my breath away. Would you swear that you'll always be mine? Would you lie? Would you rub in mine? Am I in too deep? Have I lost my mind? I don't care, you're here tonight.
Gorgeous and G for grabe! Ang galing ng dance number na yan. Makakatikim kaya sila uli ng perfect 100? Malalaman nyo lang yan kung hindi kayo lilipat ng channel.
I can be your hero, baby.
Up next, sino kina Karel? Carlos and G ang My Second Chance. And find out when Shall We Dance returns.
Welcome back. It's season 4, ladies and gentlemen, and the ultimate winner of batch 3 will be named next week. But for tonight, one pair will have to go, but sumagi ba sa isipan niyo na si G Tongi and her partner are candidates to do the last dance? Or is this completely unthinkable? Regine?
I think everyone will agree with me that it's really unthinkable. That dance was just... Hi, it was so great. As great as my Dennis Lestrel necklace tonight. Yeah, it was, you know, I think a lot of the professional dancers out there who compete and who are, you know, who go international would really agree that G on the dance floor is like, you know, she's just a diva, a star talaga. And kaya naman international talaga si G kasi talaga naman hindi nawawala yung X factor niya on the dance floor, di ba? So this dance was perfect for them. I think the rumba really brings out the emotions, both of your talents in acting, in connecting with each other, and being so sensual and so physical and really just so romantic. I think that's what it's all about. Rumba is about being really, really feminine for the girl and really masculine for the boy. So I think this number was excellent. Choreography was great. And I must commend actually also the Camacho family in general, because I watched them in a show recently and I think they're so really talented. The whole family. Grabe silang gagaling. So you guys are really excellent, in choreography and execution and all that. Kaya naman talagang grabe ang bloodline ninyo. I always say that. So congratulations once again. Fantastic. Perfect number. Loved it.
Mabuhay si G at ang mga Camacho. Direct Audi.
Yeah, you can't tell kung sino ang competitive ballroom dancer dyan at saka yung celebrity kasi they're both in the same level. In fact, ibang level ka, G. Ibang level ka. I don't know why they put you in this contest because, it just puts you at a totally different level. But what I really appreciate, kasi bago ako maging dancer, I'm really an actor. And ang hahanapin ko talaga on that dance floor is what's inside. And I saw it. I saw the different emotions. Hindi lang yung isang emotion. Parang nakita ko ibang-iba. I don't know whether you were really pulling from something organic or projecting, but I saw different moods, and which I've never really seen done on this show. So I really appreciate that. And Charlie, you're a really strong dancer too. And I know you also have, magaling din sa projection. But look at your partner and you're going to learn something very different. And maybe that will be your edge in your own competition. Pag nakatuto ka, paano mag kuha ng emosyon at paano mo ilabas yan sa mukha mo. So that it's not just one face all the time or a certain thing, but you can learn from this girl because she's quite a performer.
Miss Edna, your thoughts, please?
Yes, to continue what Audie said, with Charlie, he's a very strong person on the floor because G is so strong and it's a good thing. Charlie had held his stance too. He's a very strong dancer. And this song was a man's song. And I think G even emoted to that song on a better level than Charlie. But I'm not saying that Charlie, you're inferior. But she's such an actress that I take my hat off her because besides the dancing, the technique of the dancing and the highlights and the fantastic choreography, every beat was right, very good choreography because it had basics and it had highlights, so parang hindi ka magsasawa, everything you see is a picture finish and it's such a beautiful picture out there. And yet G really acted the song very well, and like what Audie said, different moods. With Charlie, it's more or less the same, but one thing I admire also in Charlie is because he really took care of G. Parang she's so beautiful, the way he touches her hair or the way he looks at her. So I would like to dance with Charlie, and I think that's a very good point. If you want to dance with your partner that way, like when you look at him, it's like, I wish I can dance with him because he'll always make me feel right and he'll make me energize. And I guess a lot of G's energy is because also of Charlie. It's very contagious. So congratulations to this fantastic couple.
Fantastic couple daw, sabi ng tatlo nating judges. Last week, G and Charlie got a perfect score from Direct Audie and a 99 from Miss Edna. What will be the verdict tonight? Miss Edna, it's your turn.
Another 99.
Oh, alam mo,